All right. Yeah. Today just yeah, I'm just gonna do some random ranked maps. My rank has gone down again. I need to finally, like, at some point, I need to start working my way up to like 4,300 or something, but unfortunately, like, all the scores that I set don't seem enough. So, I haven't quite warmed up yet. I have selected this as my warm-up track, but the alternatives are like 8, so don't. Gonna warm up on the I think 8 is a bit too much to just warm up on, I think. But yeah. Whew. Oh Jesus. Little spike there. I forgot how long this song actually was. Especially when, like. Actually doing. Like. Alright. I think that warms me up. And the score was pretty decent too. Alright. Alright. Let's, see what,
RK underscore skull.
Hi. Hello. How are you today? Yeah, sure. Let's do this one.
RK underscore skull. I'm good, you.
I'm doing fine myself. It was a bit of a... was an okay day at work today, so can't complain too much.
RK underscore skull. I play Beat Saber as well.
I mean... I mean, that's good. Yeah. So... how good are you at Beat Saber? Let's ask that question. Ooh. Ah, crap.
RK underscore skull. I am okay, there's room to improve.
Isn't that always the case? Ow. This is really fast. I wasn't expecting that.
RK underscore skull. Just followed.
Ah, thank you for following slash stalking.
RK underscore skull is now following slash stalking me.
Appreciate it. How is this a fucking fight? That wasn't too hot, actually. Especially not for like a 5.56. Although, rankings are pretty fucking high on this one, though. Yeah, that's a shame, really. We'll try again another moment. Actually, okay, right. I do have my glass of water right here. Alright. Next. Let's tone it down a little, because this is something that I am not able to do yet. Whew. Okay, I'm gonna quickly restart this, because I'm not doing that hard, apparently. That's better.
RK underscore skull. Can I request this song?
You can indeed. Just keep in mind that I have the one that uses codes instead of like titles. Or you could just like type the title in, I guess. Although I guess there's been a lot of like problems with that sort of stuff lately. So, whoop. Oh.
Cuteral batter underscore exo. Banger.
Hello, Route Batter. How are you today?
Cuteral Batter underscore exo. I'm good. What about you?
I'm doing pretty good myself. Oh.
Blobby 56789 slash stalking me.
Hi, thanks for following slash stalking me. How are you today?
Blobby 56789. Noise and you.
Doing good. Apart from that, like, one...
Lobby 56789. This song is so good, TBH.
Oh shit, there was a note there.
Lobby 56789. I got top 14 on X+.
Jesus, okay. Well,
Cuteral batter underscore exo. Global. Lobby 56789. Yeah.
Damn. Alright, so that's like 13 right there, globally. No, it's probably like, yeah, around 13,193. It's only like a couple of, or blobby rather. Ooh. Oh, this one. Oh yeah, it's unranked. Ooh. There we go. Alright. Time to get into fucking copyright trouble.
Look out for yourself!
Cool. Oh fuck, rip full combo. That was pretty decent. Ooh, alright. Lots of requests today. Apparently I don't have none of these. I'm pretty sure I had like one of these.
Lobby 56789. Alright. I got you top end on X Plus on disc 2.
Well, I'm not playing X Plus, so cause I'm not like, you can see my rank, I
Lobby
went 5, down.
6, 7, 8, 9. A 14.
I went down a rank during playtime. I started with 4425. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Well, that was a fucking good start, wasn't it?
Blobby 56789.
Rip. Alright, this is... this is not gonna be a good one, isn't it? Alright, this is why I don't do Expert Plus, or at least like 10 stars, at the very least.
Lobby 56789. I once got a top 10 on a 11 stars map. Surprised face.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna redo that. Whew. First some water though. Rip. Rip in peace. But man, if you're getting like a top 10 on like 11 stars maps, you must be like really up there. Cause this one's 8. And I'm already losing on it. Better start. But here comes the fast bit in a bit. Ah, fuck. Alright. Try this one again. One more. And then we're moving on. That was... that wasn't a good start, honestly, but... we'll see where this run takes us. Ever done. Was actually pretty good. That segment. Okay. All right. Sure. Are we good? No, we're not good. We're definitely not good. Okay, we may be good. Nope, we're not good. We're still not good. Right. So what you just witnessed was a fucking hand clap. All right. Are we good? We good? We good? Sure, fine. That works. I'm not feeling it. It's like slightly off. Not sure why. Hello? Fucking hell. Ah, crap. Come on. Let's just shake it into position. Right. Right. It's your fault, you know? It's your fault. Let's go back. This is a very painful hand clap. Yeah, it's still off. Fuck, what the hell? Let me just quickly, there we go. Disable it. And then re-enable it. Still having issues. I have the feeling. Fuck. Alright. Guess we're dealing with this then. Download this one. No, it's seriously. It seriously feels off my controller for some reason. I'll do this one. Maybe this will. Maybe this will put it in like the right.
Mama's gotta say. It started with a whisper. I could hear the chit-chat. Take me to your love shack. Mama's always got a back track. When everybody talks, babe.
Well, that ending was something. Literally like three misses, and all three misses were right at the end. Alright. Wow, top 30 right here. Well, top 40, I guess. Not top 30. Oops. That wasn't really. All right, I think I've got the thing again, so let's just see. There's nothing in the queue. Okay, right. Right, let's see. Let's just do a random one here. Oh, I already played this one, so I can kick it. Fight. Ah. Oh boy. Let's have a little bit of a brawl, shall we? Oh, Jesus. All right. Whew. That's done. Night for shits and giggles. Just, attempt it in. But, first let's have a bit of water. And then we just... Wait, just noticed I ranked up. Like a whole two ranks, yeah. Let's go. How much was this? Well, that was actually pretty decent. Alright, let's try the 10 star once and then suffer. I'm a Nope. I tried. Alright. Next one. Didn't mean to like that. Alright. Alright. Turns out that vocaloids are pretty mid. I'm gonna retry. Because that was a pattern that I didn't expect. Time to learn patterns and shit. Fucking tech tracks.
MJ. Hiyo-yo.
Hello. How are you today? Fucking tech tracks. Alright. No, I didn't mean to like that. Definitely not this one. Ooh. Oh boy.
Nero MJ. Doing all right, view.
I'm doing pretty well, actually. Just,
no, no, Mrs. Benson, nothing's wrong. We're just checking that. By the time I was standing on the floor,
oh fuck. I have the feeling I got that my combo got interrupted there by some miss. Oh well.
Nero MJ. 2 days ago I went back to Panic Pop, after like 4 months, since the BBSC sequelus, from 18% NF to now 30% NF.
Let's go!
Nero MJ. Improvement raising hands.
Let's go!
Nero MJ. The swings are a lot more controlled though.
Phew.
Nero MJ. Or intentional rather than just flailing LUL.
Ah yes. Well, that's definitely a step towards progress. You're getting faster. And I'm... not... Jesus, okay. Right. I think that's about as fast as I can do on this track for the time being, so... let's just... I already done this one though, so let's just kick this one out. Ooh. There's like a 9 version of this. I'm gonna quickly give that a shot, but it's probably gonna be like hellish. It's sick. Oh, fuck! Somehow made it. That yeah, that happened. It's not the nicest score in the world, I'll tell you that, but I think it's pretty good for a 9 or a 10. That's a tech track, and also it's fucking, what the hell were those patterns? Right. So let's just take this one out as fast as humanly possible. Whew. All right. So yeah, you were talking about more intentional swings. Apparently I'm doing the same, but backwards. Ah, there we go. Let me just readjust and see what's up with this one.
Nero MJ. Apparently Scoresaver has MP score submission now.
Nero MJ.
I wonder if play first submit later works with that LUL.
Ah, fucking hell. Oh, fucking hell. Ah, did it again. All right, that was decent, but not great. Well, if you wonder if play first, submit later works with a multiplayer submission, the only way to find out is to test it. Which, yeah, would probably be the easiest way to test it, I guess. And it will probably work horribly. because they weren't designed around that. I don't know. Would be weird if it worked out of the box. Whew. Oh my god. Let's go. Let's play a track and you can clip it, bro.
Nero MJ. Probably the fastest way, yeah, lul.
I was promised a 5. This is more like a 7. And I'm shitting this thing too.
Nero MJ. I don't mind getting absolutely clapped if it's MP with the group, but I'd like to my average ACC to not get its shit pushed in LUL.
I mean, you're on a streak, so can't blame you for that. Oh, and also, we're only halfway in the song, fuck. Sorry, what? That was terrible. That too. Ah! That ending was a fucking travesty. If I tell ya. I tell ya, it's a fucking travesty. Now I should stop doing accents because I'm actually terrible at it.
Verquacky. Hello.
Hello, Quacky. How are you today?
Verquacky. Good, thanks you.
I'm doing fine. A little bit tired because I've been going at it for a couple of... for about an hour, really. Oh, request. Ooh, all right. Sure. All right, let's see what this is all about. Ah, fuck. Let me just try that again to see what the hell is going on with that, because I have no idea what the hell went on there. I just saw blocks, and they had arrows on them, but I didn't know what the arrows meant.
Wacky. I can barely play this map, lol.
Oh, great. Yeah, there were some weird-ass patterns in here.
Wacky. My friend mapped it, and well, he don't go easy on you.
I'm not sure if he... if it's like going hard on me, or if it's like... just... let's completely disregard, like... what are those?
Wacky. There are harder maps he did, lol.
This isn't the map, this is fucking... what? I didn't mean to. What are those patterns? Like, what are those? Like, those aren't patterns, those are just notes in a fucking row. Maybe if you're like an MLG super pro Beat Saber player, you can like do that, but this is just like, no. Well, that was just me being terrible at this one.
Wacky. He liked top 400, so IG yet. Wacky. I failed first set.
Hang on, what? What are the... again? That's not patterns, that's just... noise. This is not a map, this is a fucking set. Like, hang on, let me just pinpoint the bit where it just goes completely fucking stupid. Let me just quickly pinpoint this. Also, there's another request. Hang on, the request. Alright, what's this one? Ah, no text in HUD. Oh. Alright, so this is just like a fucking vibing level then. Alright, sure. I need it after the fucking rage that I had on that map.
Brickwacky. It's a cool map.
It is pretty cool. I will give you that. That was really good. That was gorgeous. That was nice. Very nice.
Verquacky. When did you start playing Beat Saber?
Couple of years ago at this point, but I didn't really get serious until like 2 years ago, I guess. And then like sort of a couple of months ago, well, like more than half a year ago, basically started streaming.
Oh, nice.
So I have some experience with Beat Saber, like some decent experience, but not like, I'm still not quite like at the level of like other streamers, which are like top like 1000 and all that.
Quacky is now following / stalking.
Thank you. Thanks for following / stalking me. Really appreciate it. I actually had like a different version of this a different mapper doing this particular song a bit before you joined in. Well, it didn't go well, let's just put it that way.
Verquacky. Oh, sweet. Verquacky. Yeah.
Let's try it again. This one isn't going too great either. Let me just put it that way. I think the swing was a bit too flaccid, I guess. I don't know. What would be the proper term for that? Oh, that was a lag spike. Yeah. All right. Damn it. Okay, right. I'm throwing in the towel. Seems like this particular track on this particular star rating is just not gonna be my thing. For the time being, who knows what the future will hold, but not now. Ooh. Legend has it that if you beat Milk, something will happen in Muse Dash, but this is Beat Saber, so it doesn't matter anyway. Also, what the hell is Muscle Milk? Ah, okay, right, right. I was a bit confused with, like, how things worked, but okay, right, I got it now. I think, maybe? There we go. Gotta get a bit into the groove. Okay. Nice. Whew. All right. Bit scuffed near the end there, but all in all, pretty fine, I'd say. Why is there an air conditioner here? anyways, right. Let's get back to the playlist that I so carefully constructed. I played this one, right? No, I didn't. I think I was distracted by other stuff. So, whatever. I'll do it now. Ah, shit. Rip full combo. Ah, That ending was scuffed, but alright, I'll take it. Oh. Alright, I think I'm nearly at the end of my rope, to be honest. So I'm just gonna do one shot at a track that I'm like very bad at, and hope to God that this time I'll make it, and then I'm gonna stop, I think. Let's go! Let's fucking
Nero
go!
Nero MJ. Pogchamp, Pogchamp, Pogchamp.
Let's go! Let's go! Oh. Let's fucking go! It doesn't really take... give me a lot of pee-pee. Let's go! Fuck. Now that's a fucking sign-off note right there. God damn. Let's, do this. Fuck, yes. Ooh. Let's see. Who is there to raid? Ooh, Yorick's life. Let's raid him. He's playing Valorant, but he's doing... he's known. So let's, yep. Copy this. Paste. And then... you. And then we're just gonna set up the raids right here. Like so. And, yeah. I think that's it for today. I'm very tired. And, very satisfied. So, I'm just gonna leave you now. And, yeah. Probably until Sunday. And, yeah. That's about it for me. Bye. Alright. Let's just... I'm gonna go now. Bye.
Nero MJ.